with the food we have stored in the silo, freezer, and something.